fine. If you want me to start, I'm totally fine starting. All right. But I thought this was kind of your jam.
No, I was going to do like a 3-second, like, miss you, stay well, always here to help. Thank you for being here.
You got to say, what's up, y'all? Welcome to the last installment.
No, I'm not ever going to say, what's up, y'all. That's not my thing.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, yo.
Oh, I'm going?
You said you're going to start it.
No, we ain't giving no hope. I ain't Romeo and I'll hold. Hold. Making a party, chocolate party.
Khabib, are you doing a Meanwhile at Ellis without me?
No.
The last Meanwhile at Ellis.
No.
I'm sitting in. We're doing this.
We're going to do this today?
We're doing this today.
All right.
Last Meanwhile at Ellis.
All right.
Okay.
All right. You want me to go then?
Go.
All right.
Still a little upset, but I think I'll make it up.
Oh, my gosh. Ellis Scholars, here it is. The last day of the year. Holy cow. We have made it through a lot of different things this year.
A lot
of Meanwhiles at Ellis.
Some pretty amazing work we did.
Yeah.
I mean, we had over 13,000 views for our bathroom
mm-hmm.
video.
Our TikToks are rocking.
Totally awesome.
Yes. So, as we leave, I've got three things for you that I'd love to say to you, and Chris is going to also add in as well. 2 years ago, when we were during the pandemic, we always had a tagline, we miss you, we hope you're well, and we're here to help. And so, we are going to miss the heck out of this class. It's been a great year. And we've seen so much growth and change and love and encouragement, and we're so excited to see what's going to happen next. We hope you stay well, stay engaged, have fun, do a ton of learning, and we're always here to help in your corner and advocating for you.
Absolutely. Middle school is a crazy, crazy time. 7th and 8th grade is probably the most ridiculous time you'll ever have.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
a couple words of advice. When you get to high school 8th graders, make sure you find a friend for lunch so you're not sitting by yourself. And also don't touch anybody because the rest of the senior class will pretty much squish you into the ground. So just enjoy those things. 7th graders, you're going to be the big dogs on campus. You're going to 8th grade. You're going to have to help these little 6th graders figure out how to do what they need to do.
Mm-hmm.
So it's been a wonderful year with y'all. We hopefully were able to give you some hope, some love, and just kind of make sure that it was the best it could be for all of you. And we appreciate each and every one of you. So as you go into summer, think back on Ellis and just enjoy your few months off before you hit the school year again. So anything else?
No, I think that's it.
You got to let it rip, tater chips. Deuces. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark cold. Deuces. Deuces.
Let her rip.